You are watching Invincible English. This video is a Harvard University walking tour video. Harvard University is located in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Cambridge is a suburb of Boston. A suburb is a smaller city located near a large metropolitan city like Boston. Cambridge and Boston are separated by the Charles River. Cambridge was founded in December 1630. It was originally named New Town. The name was changed in May 1638 to Cambridge. The city was named in honor of the University of Cambridge in England. Harvard University was originally named New College. It was renamed Harvard College on March 13, 1639, after deceased clergyman and benefactor Reverend John Harvard. Harvard has a 209-acre main campus located on Harvard Yard. In this video, you will see Harvard's main campus on Harvard Yard. But you will also see Harvard buildings that are not located on Harvard Yard. Harvard University has over 600 properties. Yet, most tourists only visit Harvard Yard. You will see Harvard buildings and property that most tourists will never see. The walking tour begins now. Are you ready?
Thank you. Thank you.